First of three WNBA games on Tuesday. Matinee in Tulsa. Shot coming up. Their first win of the year Friday against Phoenix. Skylar Diggins, fourth 20-point game of the season. They're hosting the New York Liberty. Tina Charles shot partially blocked. Skylar Diggins the rebound, and off they go. Ranika Hodges for the layup, and one more. Tulsa races out to a 12-4 advantage. More from Tulsa. Skylar Diggins finding her groove in her second year as a pro. Tulsa led it 21-14 after one. New York, six turnovers in the second quarter, costly. It's Raquana Williams converts the fast break, part of a 15-5 run. It was 34-19 home team. And Cappy Pondexter over to Tina Charles, a lone bright spot on the afternoon for New York. But New York dug a big hole, trailing 42-29 at the half. Liberty would come out of the locker room strong. Cappy Pondexter drives and then gets it to Tina Charles. 10 of her game high, 25 coming in the third. New York goes on a 17-6 run. Alicia Milton Jones here gets the feed and converts. Tulsa, 3-for-15 from the floor in the third, allowing New York to get as close as four, but just as good as New York was in the third, they were poor in the fourth. Skylar Diggins, she had 10 points in the period. New York just 4-for-20 from the field. Courtney Paris playing some defense, and on the other end, Skylar Diggins finishes the land and the foul. She had 21.7 assists after an 0-5 start. Tulsa's won back-to-back games. Courtney Paris gets a double-double, including a career-high 16 rebounds.